Delph Station, 1965. Now, little more than a bus stop. Delph Station, when it was a station. This film of the Delph Donkey was taken when it had only 2 or 3 hours left to run. And now we go on with the train, past the old CWS works, and as we near what was the old Dub Cross station, we have to slow down to allow another train to pass over the viaduct. And at Greenfield Station, it's goodbye to the Delph Donkey.